And the champion, another big victory here tonight.
Yeah, a hard-fought matchup, but this superstar deserves to have...
Wait a minute. Number one contender.
Behind. That's not cool.
Well, this isn't cool either.
This superstar lining up to add more damage.
Oh, man, what a blow to the face. That is a message.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 220 pounds, Mark Marty. Introducing the champion from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Keith Knight.
Get ready for some WWE magic. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Challenger's starting to falter. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Going for the big one. And he lands the slam.
He's in complete control now.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Here he goes. Right on the bridge of the nose. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The history books will have to wait another day.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Keith Knight.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.